than ever. Well, it turns out you can eat eggs after all. The government is reportedly going to drop cholesterol from its list of nutrients of concern. As CBN News has reported many times, many experts don't believe there's a relationship between high cholesterol in foods and harmful levels in the blood. The London Daily Mail reports that the Dietary Guideline Advisory Committee in the Department of Agriculture will change its recommendations and no longer warn people to avoid eggs or other foods laden with cholesterol. That will change decades of cholesterol warnings and